I have trouble with men.
I know what you mean. You know, I just didn't know what to do with these two guys I was dating. So on Saturday, I went to the gym and I decided to drop John. Then I went to the John and decided to drop Jim.
Hi, girls.
Oh, Katie, what happened?
Did you get the bank loan?
No, I did not get the bank loan.
Even with Addie as your co-signer?
The male chauvinist who gives the loan said we didn't qualify.
Yeah, I'm too black, she's too blonde, and we're both women.
Well, Katie, don't be so stubborn. Just ask Daddy for the $800.
Julie, Dad's done enough. He gave me the money to open the boutique, and it wouldn't be right to ask him for any more.
Well, honey, I'd like to help you out, but frankly, I am flat busted.
Shh. What are you shh about? Anybody can see she's flat busted. Did I have a wonderful day? I found some new drapes for my room.
Look. Yeah, what do they look like?
Well, they have pineapples and palm trees.
Purple palm trees? Now, how could you buy such ugly drapes?
What a dumb question. They were on sale.
Why did you shush me when Nell walked in?
Addie, don't you understand? She'd hawk everything she owned if she knew I needed money for the shop.
That's the truth. We've got to keep this from Nell till we find a way to help Katie.
Shh! Shh! Who? Nobody shushed. I know a shh when I hear a shh, and that's the second time I've been shh. Now, what's going on?
Nell, you're making a big thing out of nothing.
Ah, you're keeping a secret from me. It's okay, keep your little secret. Addie, would you help me hang my drapes, girl? Oh,
sure. Now, I want to see these purple palm trees. That's got to be very unusual.
What are the girls keeping from me?
How would I know? Let's hang the drapes.
You were present at the shishing.
Come on, Nell, let's just hang the drapes.
Addie, the truth.
Why would I lie to you?
Because you are afraid of me.
That's the truth.
Let's hang the drapes.
Katie, I don't understand how you got yourself into this mess.
That's because you don't understand business, Sam. The salesman came in with these killer sandals from Italy, and I ordered more than I could afford. I just couldn't resist.
Now I don't understand.
Julie, an Italian salesman doesn't just walk in with a sample case. He kisses your hand and looks into your eyes. He doesn't tell you he's married until after you've placed the order.
Now I understand.
I still think you should talk to Nell.
I am not going to ask Nell for help.
Shh!
Okay. I heard the word help, the word Nell, and the word shh. Would anybody like to take a shot at one of those?
Well, Katie...
Shh! Katie, honey, if you're in trouble, I want to know about it.
Now, ever since I've been a little girl, you taught me to be independent, self-sufficient, and to protect my privacy.
Well, I was wrong. Nobody leaves this table. Hello?